by daylight.
Thank you.
That's what happens with toasty peanut butter. I just forget I love peanut butter. I don't know why I never make it for myself. I used to love peanut butter on celery when I was a kid. That was like my favorite.
Know that about 3,500 years ago, Bronze Age chieftains buried their people in what we now know
was a burial ground for the Pompeii Center. Because it's been digitally redone from 1992.
2,000 years later, the Saxons arrived.
This is the first time I've ever played as this killer. I've just been kind of going through all the killers and trying them out. The one that blinks is super glitchy. I, like, blinked outside the map and couldn't get back in. I'm like, Leon. One's coming to save you. Oh, he is. Traps. Cats are you? Come out wherever you are. Oh, found where? Oh, there. Going to get you. But I'm going to get you and everything. Thank you. He ain't coming to save you. Not bad. Still going for the skill check? He's not gonna come get you. Somebody around? I thought you died. I thought I got him. What the fuck happened there? Not very well. Just glitch out of the way. Pale. Fucking glitch. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Where are you, bastards? I missed you. I was hoping for that. Run right into my trap, please. Gotcha! Knew the fucking placing would work. And they're right here for your friends to see. Think that'll work.
2,000 years ago. They'd probably have farmed the fields around here during the summer and streamed for tin during the winter when the water levels would be higher. Phil is going to spend much of today involved in an experiment to see if we can...
Go for a beetle.
Obviously, the sort of possibilities. so we think they were a second FUBU, are we?
Of course, it's a bit too early to tell, but if we have found more of the FUBU in this trench, Joe is going to be delighted.
Are there any finds amongst it? That's the,
yes, we've had some very nice bits of pottery.
Let's go on your
the big bit. I think we found the biggest bit of pottery yet on time, too, Nick.
Good, look.
Here we go, nice bit of furniture.
Is the room on the top?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. Standard, late Iron Age.
Yeah.
Couple of centuries BC.
This is all good dating material, and what we have now are several different varieties of Iron Age pot. This, for instance, is an Iron Age cooking pot.
What we've found so far is the evidence of structures, the exact character of which we're not quite sure, so we need to work out whether there is any genuine faces to any of these structures, both on this island.
Yeah.
And so far, all that we have found is evidence of occupation. We haven't found any occupation layers.
Right.
At the moment, we...
All round and round, eh?
barbecue. Almost got him.
These storage and cooking pots, along with the flour making equipment, represent.
Jazzy Jeff.
No!
Your buddy here. Thank you. Damn, cornfield. I have got him now. Swim back through. Off to my favorite hook. Oh yeah, you can only hook them on them once. Only hook people once. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Come on. Come on. Get there. Nope. Raptor.
Peg's got such a good reach. Surprise!
Thank you.
You're dead first.
Thank you. Whatever it's at, it's in the next.
surprise!
Ah!
so. Fuck off, really? fucking ridiculous. For now.